Shalom, everyone. This is Michelle Gold. I've got some exciting news today. Today, the Lord has graced me and blessed me with the ability to make this announcement that this year, somehow, hopefully I'm the first of many, but I have created somehow, by the grace of God, the very first, drum roll please, biography written by a Jewish Gen Xer, believer in Yeshua and musician. So there are a lot of wonderful testimonials out there that we should all read, including Rose Price and some amazing ones, and I'm just blessed to be a part of it all. But I had to make that announcement because it's super exciting, and if you've got a story to tell, I hope and pray you'll write it as well. Hey, that rhymes. Anyway, this is what I'm hoping to share with you today. One, I want you to use it as a tool. So use it as a tool to bring awareness about salvation and the healing and hope that you found. Put the link on your Facebook, put the link on your webpage. The link is michellegold.com/findinggold. Just tell your friends about it. And if you're watching this and you're not a believer, email me at michellegold.com/email and I will send you a free copy. So, anyway, that's about it. Oh, I also hope that maybe you'll just enjoy it. Maybe you'll just want to listen to it yourself. You know, there's a lot of people who will not read, but they'll listen. They'll listen to an audiobook, and that's why the Lord moved me to work with Elisa Merritt in recording the beautiful audiobook with her smooth and gorgeous voice. So yeah, number one, share it. Number two, enjoy it. And number three, I just want to let you know, when you purchase this audiobook, all the funds are going to Jewish Outreach. So support, pick up the book, pick up the audiobook, the music, and enjoy it this summer, because you're blessing us and allowing us to continue to reach the world with the hope and healing we found. So shalom, God bless, and have a wonderful summer. Ciao.